That was last night's right there.
Mm-hmm. Impressed already.
Downhill from here. Whee! That's 10 feet, 12 feet high there.
Yeah.
10,856.
These people are just coming up to ride.
Snow-nado. Ski area is closing April 9th, even though they have 500 inches of snow. 165 inches packed in the at Midway. And that's where we're coming up on right here, Wolf Creek.
You want to ski? You got to do it now.
Not a lot of people there.
9 more days. Yeah, if they want to make use of this late snow season, ski season, they'd have to advertise like crazy. Actually, the parking lot looks pretty full up there, but not the lower parking lot.
Nobody's up top there skiing.
This upper lot is full.
Yeah, this is empty.
Yeah.
Where'd you get in front of me? I go slow, buddy. Avalanche tunnel coming up. Said it's super windy in Moffitt.
Hmm.
But it looks like the wind's going to die down, especially for Sunday.
Tends
to be icy in here. Well, guys, we'll see you at the seed exchange. Thanks for coming.